23 years ago today, in New York, in Pennsylvania, and in the Pentagon, we lost over 4,000 Americans. Today we wanted to take a moment to recognize two who perished in the Pentagon, Jamie Lynn Fallon and Donald Simmons. We will never forget the sacrifice and the impact that 9/11 has had on our country and to those families. I want to say thank you to all of our service members who have fought to defend our country and to the families who are mourning so many loved ones today. May we never forget.